This video wasn't like long enough, and I think I messed up last time by loading my quick save. So I quickly did this since I can't get off unless I do this quest, and I needed to go do some other stuff off screen, like face of the trainers that I missed out on earlier because it would have taken too long to do during the stream. As you can see, like, it was like only I have like 5 minutes of footage recorded. I think it also took about like 10 minutes or so to do, but it was getting really late and I had to go to work next day anyways. It really sucks as I was right there at the end too. And that's something I had to redo the entire section before with the bikers and all that stuff. I looked around and stuff and found where Moltres is. Apparently he was on the one island, I believe. So maybe I'll go and catch Moltres during the next stream. And maybe Zapdos as well, because I know he's at North Cerulean. It's northeast. And then I left some items around too, so I can go grab those. I mostly want to go grab the PP ups and stuff off screen so I could have Snorlax have it and I have it on hand for if anyone else needs it. Yeah, so last time I traded Venonat away, so I want to catch the Evolve form just to fill it up in the Pokédex. I don't remember. I think I traded in it for a Tangela. There's that. I did encounter one before, but I messed up. So I cut it out. I don't want to waste time. Oh, I messed up in the recording. I'm watching the bridge myself, and then just talking over it. Yeah, this is like little haunter thing. I remember. I'll add a link in the comments. I think it's really they made it because of this event in the Lost Forest. I'm surprised I got it on my first try. Need to be like a couple Pokeballs here and there. And I gave her that name because it's a creepy event. Yeah, her dad, I think, is the one. Yeah, her dad's the one that we need to deliver some rocks to. So we couldn't leave the Sevi Islands until we found her. Again, I didn't really think it needed to be live streamed at all, so I just did it quickly, recorded the events to make sure that I see where progress is. The areas I've been to and stuff, so it doesn't feel weird the next time I stream. Glad it was just like a end up being like a really short video. And I do need to get around to updating these thumbnails at some point. Just haven't had the time or motivation to. That should be the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Maybe see you all later. Bye bye.